Good morning! Welcome back! Say hi!
Wait.
We're having a... What you guys have?
Small.
What you guys drink?
Milk.
Milk. Yummy.
Small.
We don't have no more straw lagi. We ran out.
Wait.
We ran out of straw na lagi. It's okay, just drink it with a cup. Come on, we're gonna go play outside. Okay. So, si Basilia lang ang ano, tulog pa. Excuse na. What happened na? No more na? Missy?
I want tummy babe.
Okay, Tijin. Elvin na lang gonna have it. Okay, here you go.
Madop.
Sige na, sige na. Finish it.
Mama done.
Okay, excuse na.
I need
excuse
this.
Me na. Say hi, everybody. Good morning. Dako kayo mong muta, oh.
Thank you.
I love you, daddy. You miss daddy? You miss daddy so much.
Mommy?
So,
yeah.
Ano?
Mommy?
Careful, careful, oh my god, careful. So today is our 1 month of this place. So happy anniversary. Anniversary, yun. You wanna go outside? Okay, go ahead, go. Finish your milk first. Finish the milk first. Finish. Kamugid, oy. And hello guys, their nails is super dirty. Hindi ko naman alam saan ko na ilagay yung milk clipper ng mga bata. But we're not gonna, we're not gonna bring the toy outside. Only here, okay? You wanna go outside with LV?
Mommy.
Oh, come on.
I'm gonna put a toy in it.
Oh, no, we're not like gonna bring the toy outside like
this. Yeah.
Don't be silly, Gush.
Yeah.
Ayan.
Mommy.
Ang aga kong nagising and I'm now feeling tired. Gusto ko sana mag-ano eh, matulog balik. Pero paano yung mga bata? I woke up like 1 a.m. in the morning na naman. Kakaloka. I thought ano kasi because I need to go to the bathroom, the next thing you know the aircon was turns off automatic. What happened to Elvis' face? He's so cute. Tapos I haven't uploaded videos, so ayun, I went to the computer. Tapos okay, trinay ko mag ano upload na pa kasi ano na. It's been a couple of days now na hindi kami naka-upload. So, oy, we're not lagi ginaaway lagi. Kamugyan, oy. Be nice.
Mom, we have bike.
Yeah, it's okay. You can have the bike and you can have the other one. And yeah, I don't know. I feel like I want to look golly down. But yung the three kids is awake. Usually they are fine. I have been so, yeah, busy. Always busy here and there. Finally, ano, I... Wait, be nice. Tawag nito. I don't know if I vlogged this yesterday or last time, but finally we had our linen place. Like, our linen closet. So, here guys, we got all of our extra here. Like, you know, whoa. Tapos,
Abby!
I brought
Abby!
The kids' clothes in here. Tapos, yung extra toys nila magagamit. So, dito ko siya. Parang, na-storage na din siya. Dapat sana ano to, bedroom eh. Pero, hindi siya makasya. Oh, not, we're not playing in here. This is like, your play area is over there. Don't be silly, Gush. Tapos, in the bedroom, I just made our bed like super simple, like this, like ta-da. So we still got the bed and the two kids' bed, and yeah, and we got the TV. I moved the TV here and a carpet. Tapos itong gray bin para yung mga ano ba yung mga boys can get up to the bed easy. So I make this room really really simple and nice lang kasi nakakaloka yung mga pag meron dito yung mga damit, yung mga bata is non-stop dressing up like million times a day and really drive me nuts and I ended up a lot of laundry. So ayun, so doon ko na lang nilagay yung ibang ano mga damit sa kabila. Yes, my love. Okay, I'll get some, okay? Where's the other flip-flop? Can you please find the flip-flops for the brothers and LV too, Tina? Okay, so ayan. Malalaro na yan sila sa labas. So, it's nice to go, let them go out outside early in the morning kasi para, because it's still early, tapos hindi pa siya mainit. And yeah, and it's safe na kasi we have a, ano, my gate na. So, yep. And yeah, I did deep clean in the kitchen as well. So, ayan, guys. And kakatapos ko lang din magbuhas ng plato kasi ayoko talagang may plato dito sa sink. I want it always to be washed like right away, like after we eat breakfast, wash, after lunch, wash, after dinner, wash. And hindi mo naman talaga maasahan yung mga yung kapatid ko to do that. Pero talagang yan ang yun talagang gusto ko. But anyway, we cannot expect anyone can do your job, diba? So yeah, tapos meron kami yung isang dalawa. Yan diyan lang talaga yung two bins. Pero this one, I'm gonna still have this put this in into places. Yun yung mga baso, yung mga extra cups. Then I'm gonna put up there on top. Tapos I move the small fridge here. Tapos doon na yung the kids table. Tapos itong fridge, itong maliit na fridge, I'm gonna put all of our extra beverages in here. Dito ko ito ilalagay. So ayan, and here is all of our extra stuff. So ayan guys. Iwan ko ba, but ang daming madami kaming what is called yung disposable fork and spoon. Tapos mga knickknacks, yung mga extra dyan, like for party stuff, like baking. So, dyan ko nilagay. And, oh my. It's really nice to just, it's nice to have your place clean and neat. Kasi parang you will feel nakawala ng stress. Kasi na-stress ka. I feel stressed more if I see the place messy. Pero hindi naman totally perfect. As long as, naka-in-place lang yung mga gamit, yung ganyan, then I will feel better. Kasi yeah. Anyway, ba pinagsasabi ko? Yaya ka lang. So ito, hindi pa din ako tapos sa closet ko, but at least I did a little bit yesterday. So yung mga sapatos ko is already half full. Almost na-arrange ko na dun sa closet. Shoe closet, whatever you call it. So, ayan, ilagay ko na yung mga sapatos ni Taz. So, ayan. And then, some of my shoes are there. And yung mga boots ko. Kasi, I need to, hala, nandun, my God, there's a knife in here. We've been looking for this knife like forever. And here, it is in the closet. Hala. Kasi, nakalagay lang yung mga butas ko sa box. And then, after a year ko lang siya nabuksan. And now, I am a little bit tight on my shoe closet. Like yung mga shelving. Kasi nga, nailagay ko. Oh my goodness. Wait. So, ayun na. Bundulan siya ni subscribe. Ang laki-laki na subscribe na ngayon, guys. So, natakot si Elvie. So, anyway, I'm gonna make a pancake for the kids. So, I've always, ito yun. Pancake, isang tapos isang egg. Tapos, nilalagyan ko siya ng a scoop of peanut butter and a spoon of cocoa powder. Yeah. So, let's do it. So, dinagdagan ko siya ng more than half of pancake kasi napadami yung water. But this is what it looks the pancake mix now. Ready to cook? Yep. While the kids are doing some arts, they're just like drawing up there. Tatlo sila, where's DJ? Yun. So, voila! Look, mountain of pancakes. Ang dami, guys, pero maubos nila to. Like, for sure. You eat na? Okay, in the table, please. In the table. Uy, right here. Where's your table? Over there. Man. Aw. Aw ka karon. Whoa, good job. Na bon appetit. Na thank you.
Bon appetit.
You're welcome. Katapos lang mag ano, usap ni Talso. He's really in a good mood now, ha. Huh? So, ayan, dahil good mood po siya, magpapa-ice cream po tayo sa mga bata. Ay, be nice. Oh, Tito's already here, oh. We're gonna have ice cream, oh. And you guys, whining. Hala. So, nagpabili ako ng ice cream kasi it's super hot in the Philippines and ice cream is so good. Nakabili kasi kami last time. And then, it was pretty small. Tapos, naubo siya agad. So now, I told my brother to buy the big one. And, ano. And then the owner just came here. Tapos, I had to pay the rent. And what else did I do? I also sent a grocery list to the Panglao delivery. And we'll got some, you know, some groceries. So later, we will see that one. So, yep, yeah. Let's see if my brother got the ice cream. Wow, ice cream mo diha bye. Who's ready for ice cream? Lasim size lang ba? Okay, ito guys. It's so yummy. So this is day. Wow. Sino may paborito nito? Voila! It is Selecta bestsellers. Rock and roll. Come on, in your chair na please. Bon appetit. Tignan nyo naman. To be honest, hindi talaga ako mahilig sa sweets. Pero I don't know why today I am craving for the ice cream. Kahapon ba to eh? So this is the second day of ice cream. Is it yummy, guys? Na thank you! You're welcome! How's the ice cream? Wow! It has a marshmallow with it and with the peanuts.
No, it's yummy. Chocolate chips!
Mm-hmm. So I just realized 3 months na pala si Taso nawala. Na he left us. Oh no. 3 months of Taso's being gone. Hala. 3 months of being ano, LDR. LDR, crazy LDR. I don't know what's wrong with this TV. I think it's broken. Hello. We're trying to watch a koan movie. You wanna watch movie or go bed?
Go bed.
You go bed? Okay, Albie's going bed. Alright. Never mind na lang. So, ayan. Fresh na ang yaya. Napakaliguan ko na din yung apat na bata. And here they are there. Playing again. And I've been looking for the nail clipper. Nakakaloka. Hindi ko pa din makita. So, anyway, I'm gonna go find it some more. And I'll see you guys later. So, yep, done. I did double coat, fancy nails. Finally, I got my nails done. Happy, happy. So, done lunch. Now it's time to nap time. And Vasile is so cute because he's reading a Bible story for her siblings. Time for bed! Now good night, everybody! Good night! See you! we're doing so. Alright guys, this is gonna be our vlog and I'm gonna upload another vlog for our grocery haul again from Panglao Delivery. So good night everyone! Thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video. Subscribe if you haven't yet. And see you in our next vlog. Bye! Uh-oh.